Hello children, welcome back to the online classes. We are on chapter 1, noun. Yesterday we finished collective nouns and today we are going to study about two types of abstract nouns. First one, abstractive noun. Second one, verbal noun. Today, we shall deal with attribute nouns. As you can see that abstract nouns are formed by adjectives, common nouns and verbs. The verbs derived from adjectives and common nouns are called attributive nouns. Example, from the adjectives kind, intelligent and wise, we can form attributive nouns kindness, intelligence and wisdom. And with common nouns, neighbor and fellow, we can make attributive nouns neighborhood, fellowship. So, go through the table and understand how the attributive nouns are made. Do the exercise in your copy. Tomorrow we shall see about verbal noun. Thank you.